Hello everyone and welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again we will be continuing of our discussion with respect to the question that are asked in test of mathematics, and this question we can see across multiple examinations in general. So what we will be doing is basically we will try and take a look at and try to understand the kind of question that have been asked in this kind of examinations in general, and also we will try and figure out the ideal approach towards tackling each and every one of this. So having said that, let's take a look at the question in hand. Let C1 and C2 be the circles given by the equation x square plus y square minus 4x minus 5 equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 8y plus 7 equal to 0. Then the circle having the common chord C1 and C2 as diameter has center at minus 1, 1 and radius 2, center at 1, minus 2 and radius 2 root 3, center at 1, minus 2 and radius 2, and center at 3, minus 3 and radius 2. So basically we need to figure out the centers and the length of the radius. So having said that, let's take a look. So what we have here, x squared plus y squared minus 4x minus 5 equal to 0. So this we can say is 2gx, we can represent the same, and there's no 2hf, so the y term is present. So we can say the center in this point would simply be, since the minus is already there, so it will be 2 comma 0. Okay, from this we can figure out this is the center of C1, and as far as C2 is concerned, y square plus x over y square plus 8y plus 7 equal to 0. Yeah, so if we take a look at the second circle over here, so what we have is that we have the value of 2hf. So therefore, if we take a look at this, then the center would simply be 0 because there's no x element. 0 comma minus 4. Okay, this is the center of C2. Okay, so now it's given that the C1 C2 two circles equation, then the circle having common chord. So therefore, the circle which has a common chord, if we take a look at that, so the center of the, our required circle would simply be 0 plus 2 by 2 comma 0 minus 4 by 2, that is 1 comma minus 2. This is our required center of the circle. So this is our required center of the circle that we need. Now next up, it's said that the circle actually has a common chord. So the common chord can be simply given by 8y plus 7 plus 4x plus 5 equal to 0. So 4x plus 8y plus 12 equal to 0, or x plus 2y plus 3 equal to 0. This is the common chord. So now distance from the center. So now okay, let me do one thing. We have the radius center here, right? 1 comma minus 2. So 1 comma minus 2, this option gets cancelled, this option gets cancelled. So we have left B and C. Okay, now if we talk about distance from center of C1, it will simply be 2 plus 3 by root under 1 square plus 2 square. That is 5. Okay. So therefore, radius of C1 can be given as 4 plus 5. That is 3, or radius of the required circle, radius can be given by simply three square minus 5, that is 9 by 4, so 2. Therefore, option B also is cancelled and option C is our correct answer. So I hope this is clear to you, the approach you have taken towards solving the same. This is a fairly simple question in general. All we had to do was find out the centers and the distance from the circle as then so that we can figure out the radius. So in case you have any difficulty, try and go through the video multiple times so as to get a clear understanding on the approach involved. And also try and solve this question on your own so as to get a general idea on how to go about this kind of questions and clearly understand the topic, concept of the same. Having said all of that, I'd like to sign off. Thank you so much.